The advice that I can give to young people looking to get into entrepreneurship or start any sort of business is to first and foremost believe in yourself the most, because a lot can be lost along the way. Self-identity in the pursuit of business entrepreneurship is extremely important. So you have the vision, you have your blueprint, nobody else believes in you, nobody else believes in your vision and blueprint but you. So stop running to the experts who have the MBAs and the PhDs in businesses and entrepreneurship. Yes, they are experts in some sort of way, but they are not the experts of your vision and blueprint. Another advice that I can give to young people who are looking to get into business entrepreneurship is to stop competing with the very same people that you are supposed to sit at a table with. Because when it comes to entrepreneurship, it's a teamwork. And when you are in the team, you guys are supposed to be sitting at the same table together. So if you end up competing with this very same people, that will help you, lead you, mentor you to get to your goals and tasks. It creates an unhealthy environment for everyone around you.